beat the living black as coal.
Terry, we've been watching for like an hour. Are you sure this is the way?
She knows where she's going, Ben.
Brood, broods go back in pole and spare the living one more soul.
Stop it, Matt. Should we really be doing this? There's a reason the story tells us to stay away from it, right?
Terry's dad is in the High Order, Ben. I think she would know.
Terry.
Probably just a story, Ben. Don't pee your pants again.
Whoa.
Who's going to open it?
Okay. I knew he wouldn't do it.
Hey, Ben, Carrie said to give you a kiss if you do it.
Eva, shut up, Max. No, I didn't.
She tried.
Maybe if you're nice enough, it'll just open by itself.
Yeah, Ben, did you try asking it?
Yeah, please, brute, come out of your hole and beat the living black as coal.
Are you going to open it?
What's on your face?
What was that? Stay here.
Matthew?
Keep watch. I'll be right back.
Then no!
I told you to keep watch, Carrie.
What are you doing, Dad?
This is not something you understand, Carrie. But we in the colony have a job to do.
What are you doing, Dad?
We are the only ones that can protect the world from the duel. You betrayed your people. you can still make this right.
Stop that, no!
I'm sorry, Carrie. This has to be done.
Please!
This has to be done. Brute. Brute, get back in your hole. I'm scared of it.
When we're told.